Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe. Again, it's about water lily sour soup. So let's see the recipe together. Now I'm going to find lemongrass stock. Here is lemongrass stock. Fish. Chicken powder, fish sauce, salt, garlic, tamarind, galangal, tamarind leaf, chili. First step, I'm going to prepare water lily. Tamarind leaf. Galangal. Garlic. Then I'm going to clean off with table. Clean it the last time. Preparing vegetable. Now I'm going back to prepare fish. it again. Then I cut fish. Then I start to boil the water. Now the water is boiling, so I add lemongrass stalk, garlic, galangal, and fish. Add salt. Add chicken powder. Add fish sauce. Take some water. Add water lily. Chili. Add tamarind sauce. Add tamarind leaf. It is finished, so I take it up. It's time to test it, so let's have it me and my brother. Thank you. Yummy. Yummy.
Yummy. The recipe is finished.
Thanks for watching.
And we hope you would enjoy and like the recipe today. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.